Maybe the missing brother is the bobblehead, but that would mean he's dead. Is the brother alive? We never figured that out. Since he wasn't one of those ghost children, he could still be alive. There were other animatronics in other rooms, but I don't think he's dead.